My blade is with you.
I will lend you my aid.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell then.
Ben Shu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
Let's move. There's an entrance to the manor just up this way. That's all the information I was able to extract from that spy, though. Are you ready? It's in complete ruins. I dread to think what lurks here. Stay alert. He appears to be drawing water from the dungeon. It is not clear what he's up to with such strange behavior. He is a man of honor and trusted by many. If only he were not so suspicious and indecisive.
Not yet.
It's not the time to prove yourself.
Stand back.
Such as this. It belongs wholly to the demons now. We must capture Jiang Rang and put an end to the spread of this elixir. Post haste!
Another like Jiang Jiao emerges.
I will lend you my aid.
I have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your tea.
I will lend you my aid. I will lend you my aid.
Mm-hmm.